Hi, I'm Trevor Dodd. I'm here at Fog Filler to show our new container handling parts. Here we have a setup for demonstration purposes. Right now we're set up for this bottle, a very rectangular bottle, and we'll be changing over a section to this smaller round bottle. And the way we change this over is, instead of removing entire sections of change parts, all we're doing is changing what we're calling keys. And I will show how that's done right now. We'll start by removing the keys for the previous bottle. These are color-coded with a dot to match their position on the machine. Same over here. The dot matches with the key. And now for the changeover, because these guides are flexible, they have quite a wide range of motion. It's just a matter of pre-aligning the key, locking it in. Same on the bottom layer. Locking it in, that makes a very rigid guide by locking only one position. Now we'll lock the guides at this end. The star wheels have a unique lock and release mechanism to change the keys. Previously we had this key in with different positions than the key we're changing to. So the way we lock this key in, we put our key in the load position here, line up with the depth adjuster, slide over, slide our outer guide, and lock it in. And to show that in reverse, slide our release lever and it pops the key right out. Put it back in the load position, place the key, and lock it. We'll do the same on the lower layer. And it's locked in position. One of the unique aspects of Fog's universal bottle handling are the flexible guides, and we'll show that in a little more detail here. Now that we've made our changeover, we can run a bottle through. The two greatest advantages to this system are reduced changeover time and drastically reduced storage for change parts. If you'd like to see Fog's universal bottle handling in person, we will be at PAC Expo in October. We will be bringing this demonstration here and another one just like it, and you'll be able to see it up close and personal. Please contact us at Fog Filler to evaluate your needs for universal container handling.